Free solar panels or how to benefit from rent roof schemes. This video will show what free solar panels or rent roof schemes are, where they are offered, their benefits and drawbacks and possible catches, practical tips and recommendations in case you decide to participate in a free solar panels deal or you are offered a contract by a rent roof company. Free solar panel schemes are relatively new for Europe and USA. Nevertheless, they are becoming increasingly popular. Free solar panels are an offer by a solar power company to install for free a photovoltaic system on your roof and provide you with free solar electricity in the US against a small monthly fee, thus reducing your monthly electricity bill, and in the UK without paying you any monthly fee, with your savings coming from not paying for the part of grid electricity that is replaced by free solar electrical energy. Now, how does a rent roof scheme work in the USA? A solar power or rent roof company installs a solar electric system in your building at no cost. The rent roof company does all the necessary activities included in the solar system launch process, that is site survey, system design, planning, searching for financing, obtaining permits at installation, and last but not least, performance monitoring during the period of system operation. The rent roof company owns the photovoltaic system installed in your house or office building. The rent roof company makes a search for all the possible options for qualification for government programs and then does all the necessary paperwork for you. What are you supposed to do as a customer of a rent roof company? Now, you have two options available. First one is solar lease. Once monthly, you get paid a fixed amount by the rent roof company regardless of how much electricity the solar system has produced. The second option is power purchase agreement. Once monthly, you get paid for the amount of electricity the solar system has produced. Normally, you do not have a choice between these two options. Whether you sign a solar lease or a power purchase agreement depends on your location area and on the utility company offering you to benefit from a rent roof scheme. Now, where do your electric bill savings and free solar panels company profits come from? If you have free solar panels installed on your roof, the rent roof company will buy the solar generated electricity at a rate lower than the utility grid rate. Actually, the rent roof company, being the owner of the solar system installed, takes advantage of federal and state subsidies. Furthermore, the rent roof company commits to buy from you the generated solar electricity at the lowest annual rate increase compared to the increased rate of electricity provided by your local utility. Therefore, you have electrical bill savings guaranteed in the long run. You should have in mind, however, that government subsidies are only paid for a solar system that covers the annual electricity usage of a family. So, in terms of money equivalent to the electricity exported, if the solar system exports more solar electricity than a household consumes, this is not in favor of any rent roof company. Thus, your solar system is limited by size. Therefore, you cannot treat the free solar panels as a source of increasing income, but rather as a way to reduce your electricity bill savings of up to 50%. Now, how does a rent roof scheme work in the UK? A solar rent roof company rents your roof by signing a contract for, let's say, 25 years. The company installs free solar panels on your roof and has full ownership of them. Your household uses all the solar generated electricity for free, while the actual owner of that electricity is the solar company. The rent roof company takes all of the generation tariff and the export tariff subsidies. Retaining of ownership of the photovoltaic system is a main condition a green energy installer to get paid for solar generated electricity in compliance with the pertaining government incentives and feed-in tariffs. According to these incentives, the owner of a solar power system gets paid for generated solar electricity regardless of whether that owner uses it or not. Now, where's the catch? Such a model looks like a win-win proposal, especially considering the fact that the solar installer covers all the possible expenses for system design, installation, maintenance and committing with all the necessary permits that are to be obtained. But where's the catch here anyway? The truth is that profits from free solar panels are not shared fairly between you and the solar installer. Thanks to the solar generated electricity, your electricity bill is reduced and you save money. The solar installation company, however, takes all of the generation tariff and export tariff subsidies. Here is a definition for feed-in tariff according to the Wikipedia. Feed-in tariff is a policy mechanism designed to accelerate investment in renewable energy technologies. The goal of feed-in tariff is to offer cost-based compensation to renewable energy producers, providing the price certainty and long-term contracts that help finance renewable energy investments. The compensation is above retail, and as the percentage of adopters increases, the feed-in tariff is reduced to the retail rate. So the question is, how does a rent-roof company get their profit? The solar installer gets paid by the utility company and by all the taxpayers, since the government provides a subsidy for feed-in tariff, amounting to at least 50% of the solar generated electricity, regardless of whether you use that electricity or not. So, if you do not own the photovoltaic system installed on your roof, you might have profit losses calculated at between 3 and 5 times more than your electricity bill savings for a period of 25 years. Let me repeat it once again. If you do not own the photovoltaic system installed on your roof, you might have profit losses calculated at between 3 and 5 times more than your electricity bill savings for a period of 25 years. Such profit losses are a result of not receiving export and import tariff payments for which you would be eligible as a solar system owner. Although free solar panels appear as a win-win offer, you should consider the following drawbacks. You sign a contract for a period of 20 or 25 years, but should you decide to sell your house, it might not be easy to find a buyer, since the next owner must respect such an agreement. He simply might not find your house with the solar panels on the roof attractive. By agreeing to participate in a free solar panel scheme, you cannot benefit from any federal and state subsidies in case you decide to have your own photovoltaic system. Renting your roof may bring you troubles with your mortgage lender. You are supposed to obtain his approval before signing a contract for free solar panels. In case you are to apply for a home credit and you reveal your intentions about installing free solar panels on your roof, you might be rejected if your future mortgage lender is not fond of solar system. And last but not least, in case of poor design or unprofessional installation, there is always a risk for possible roof damaging. If you live in the UK and you decide to have free solar panels installed on your roof, you do reduce your electricity bills without any need to invest your money in a solar system designed, installed and maintained, and without passing through long and cumbersome legalization procedures. These advantages, however, are at the expense of a long-term profit loss from export-import tariff and all the drawbacks already mentioned. Now, if you're about to sign a contract with a rental roof company, we recommend you to read carefully the fine print of the contract you are offered. Contact your current or future mortgage lender to ask for approval. Consider all the weak points mentioned above with the solar installer and even with a legal advisor if you need so. And last but not least, just don't fall a victim of your emotions. Mind that rent-a-roof solar companies are very, very skillful in sell pitches. SolarPanelsVenue.com, adapting solar energy to your needs.